Okay, baking a cake. You have to have the batter first to make a cake. Then what? Three eggs.
Wait, you have to have the what?
Three eggs.
Mm-hmm.
Then you have three. That's the one. The color.
For?
The cake.
What kind of cake are we going to bake?
A colorful cake.
A rainbow cake. Okay, so talk about it.
Okay, you're going to need these drips of colors. And so, you're going to need a lot of water and a little bit of all.
Oh. Okay, Lizzie, are you ready to bake a cake? Tell me about baking a cake.
I'm making a cake, Jeffa. You have to use this.
Mm-hmm.
Then we're making a cake. We're going to make a rainbow cake and these.
Okay.
I'm going to make a cake and eggs.
Yeah? Yeah. All right. Give me this. Okay, Londi. Yes. Miss L, come on. Say bye to everyone.
Bye.
It's so sunny, it's so hot today. So yeah, as we had said earlier that me, Lizzie, and London, we're all making a rainbow cake today. That's them in the background chillacking. So I mixed up some already. That's the red. That's the yellow. Clearly this is the green. And you just put a few drops into each container. So I just use a spoon, and I'm going to add two more into this, like so. So for example, cake batter's everywhere. I have this, and I'm going to do the blue, and I'm going to add a few drops. One, two, three. Go sit down. No, not yet, London. London, go sit, love. When I finish, I promise. Yeah, go sit. Go and sit, Lizzie. When I finish this part. So this is the blue, and it reminds me of the ocean. Isn't that beautiful? Oh, boy. It's so sad that some people live so far from the ocean and they can't see it. Okay.
The ocean is green.
What ocean you go to? Okay, so what you're gonna do is you're going to add a little bit into the cup at a time. Into the baking tin. So I add some and then I add some over there. And then I add some over here. And then I add some right there. Yes. And then I'm gonna add some more yellow on this side. And I'm going now to have a pattern, which I will show you. There we go. So yeah, that's how you make a rainbow cake. And of course, you know it's gonna rise. And I will upload a picture of the end result. All right, toodles.